Another path has opened here.
Question ever asked.
Are you blocking this, son?
Wait a minute. The cat speaks?
Oh, come on! You gotta listen to it. Take, for example, the biggest mystery of the universe. The meaning of life. It's all there. Don't you want to hear it?
Either you move, or the sun will. I have all the time.
Hey there, furry friend. I don't remember you being all that chatty before. I'm pretty sure I heard the two of you having... Well, see you later then. He's either messing with me, or I'm losing it.
Or both.
It's been a while since I've last been here. 2 years ago, during Midsummer Night.
New land, new possibilities, new children to snatch. Jeez, girl, I'm kidding. You didn't. Ain't this shithead quick?
He sure is.
Well, get a broom. Then he won't be.
bullseye. He's one lucky bastard. Would have been a lot worse if I got to him first.
A prisoner of war. The Stickbug dare to denounce my superiority. Superiority of the Legion.
Oh? Then how come it lives still?
I have seen you take interest in their lives. Tell me how to punish their kin in the most severe of ways.
The Stickbugs, they, are very sociable. I'm sure they would spread the word of the Legion's fearsome doings.
They are to be released to spread the word of the Ant Legion's unstoppable advance.
My game to play. For Boruta is my name. Here's the one who weighs the dwellers, judging them with her own soul. Why'd she fear the one who offers only that which helps us all?
I know this old devil. Watch out for his words.
What does he want?
Business. But you can refuse.
Heed me. Heed, for I will say it once. Maybe twice, if you insist. Clever bird who hunts with wits, hardly ever shuns my gifts. What say you?
I'd rather not.
So be it.
I wonder what's the catch here.
Thank you.
Thank you. Huh?
Keeper of the Skies. You've got me your wisdom. You light my path in times of darkness.
I found you here, miss. I need expertise from someone from the above.
Mr. Lava, it's good to see you too. What happened?
One of the souls won't rest until it gets its eye back. Supposedly, a rose stole it. Can you believe it? What can this mean?
The red roses are demons which take the eyes of the misers. Then they make the eyes look at their most prized possessions forever. I think if the soul got over losing that possession, the rose would die, and the soul could finally rest.
Oh, it's curious. I've never heard of these demons. Then again, they've been breeding like crazy lately. Seems like there's a new one every day.
Heels, crew! good story. One stone, one dead raven. One stone, one dead raven. One stone, one dead
where you die.